wide. Now the Devils hustle ahead. They've got an odd man rush. Moving ahead is Peterson, then on to Morrison. Morrison shoves Oberlein there. Oberlein threw it in front, save. Rebound, score! Andreychuk! Oh, what a huge goal. And here we'll get a look at it. Probably the hungriest player on the team, Dave Andreychuk. Looking to win the Stanley Cup, hasn't played in a couple games. He comes late and does what he does best. Now look at Dave Andreychuk. He slows down, lets this play develop. And then when he sees that loose rebound, boy, does he bury it. Blocker side again on Barrasso. But good play here through the neutral zone by Lyle Oberlein, jumping up, throwing it at the net. Just a simple shot at the net. I think it might have been tipped by Morrison. Barrasso unable to control the rebound. And Dave Andreychuk gets a huge goal for the New Jersey Devils.
35th career goal in the playoffs for Andreychuk, his second of this series. Oberlein and Morrison get the assists at 7:24. It's back to a one-goal game again.